The Flint Gap Fire has been burning in Great Smoky Mountain National Park for nearly a month now, but we're learning it is now 75% contained. This is a photo of what the area currently looks like. Park officials tell us crews are extinguishing hotspots and remaining areas of heat within the perimeter today. After today, the fire team will downsize to one 10-person crew as the fire is getting less complex. After the fire was reported on August 26th, it was determined the fire was started by lightning.